in a bank, two cars on a drive, three smashing kids and a beautiful wife. He's got an ensuite and a flash TV, a 30-foot kitchen and a DVD. He takes a lot of money, but he always makes a loss. He knows the techno's watching, but he doesn't give a toss. He's got his own firm, in more ways than one, but he's a different geezer when Sandy comes. And he says, I just can't help it, all I wanna do is buy it. A Saturday afternoon's gonna be alright. I just can't help it, all I wanna do is buy it. A Saturday afternoon's gonna be alright. The wife makes his dinner, I might make his cheese, but it's had a nice good night of better, he ain't what he seems. He's a bit lively when he wants to be, but he'll still give up his seat for an OAP. He likes a beer too, to compliment his beer. He's always got an audience to ask about his gear. He's hands a million miles away now, he's with his crew. Fired up, ready to rock, he knows just what to do. And he says, I just can't help it, all I wanna do is buy it. A Saturday afternoon's gonna be alright. I just can't help it, all I wanna do is fight. A Saturday afternoon's gonna be alright. And his own website, it's the only way to organise a monastery fire. The priest has got a photo, he don't want his mother to see, but she'll see it tonight on the BBC. It went off in the boozer, it went off in the streets, it went off in the comeback and it went off in the seats. His jacket's all ripped, but he couldn't give a fuck. He's sad, he's glory and he loves to rock. And he says, I just can't help it, all I wanna do is fight. A Saturday afternoon's gonna be alright. I just can't help it, all I wanna do is buy it. A Saturday afternoon's gonna be alright. I just can't.